Alma has been very important, and the biggest thing really was the help at the very beginning, like when we built all this, when we started the business. That's when you need the help the most. If it's successful afterwards, yes, you take all the help you can get too, but to even get started, that's where you really need the help, and that's what they did.
Alma really helped us to take the menu plan from the sphere that we originally conceived of it in, which was really in diabetes treatment. And they really helped to bring home the idea that it needs to be bigger, that this is a much more wide-reaching plan that's applicable across the province, across the prairies, potentially across Canada. And Alma really helped us to see that and to see that message. And so that's one of the big things that led us to actually get the book together, because it's bigger than just diabetes treatment.
It's an expensive process to go to a foreign country. Flights are expensive when you're flying far. Staying there until such time as you can conduct your business. On an individual, small, medium enterprise, it's more difficult. And so some support from ALMA is obviously a serious consideration to be able to continue to do this work on this regular basis. Might be able to afford to go once a year, but certainly not go four or five times a year. So it's absolutely critical from my point of view that ALMA should be here. I'm very happy that they have this program, and that we can take some appreciation and benefit for the program.
We would like for Alberta Flavor to be the platform for which new products could be introduced to the marketplace in the future.
It was instrumental in this program being developed. Without the resources from ALMA, the project would have remained a great idea, but it would have never developed into an actual brand, an actual project and program that we can operate at Northlands.
Our partnership with ALMA has been one of synergy. We really appreciate the strong relationship that we have and the communication that we have with the team at ALMA. We've been able to align our priorities with those of ALMA and find synergies to ensure that our projects are delivering the needs of our producers, our industry, and that of the greater Alberta livestock industry.
I was fortunate to be a part of the birthing process for the Alberta Livestock and Meat Agency, and I've seen the evolution of it. And it really, I think, has hit its sweet spot in terms of its catalyst outlook, its use of innovation, its use of its own investment dollars to leverage other investment dollars, and really change and move the industry forward in a very positive, proactive way.